So we are paying our final respect to the legendary Frankie Paul. I'm here with Georgia
Henry.
She's a cabaret singer and a longtime friend of Frankie Paul. I just had to speak to her because her tribute was so moving, it almost brought me to tears. What a wonderful tribute you did for your brother.
Yes, I've been through a lot. Especially during the sickness time, I spent a lot of time with him. Make sure that his insulin's on time, his food is on time. But when he's not here, I don't know how close our minds are away. But we still keep up phone contact, and he has been in the hospital for a number of times. So, I figured more or less, while he's away, things have not been going too right. You know what I mean? But it's so deteriorating.
Georgia, I know you have had great memories with Frankie. What are your fondest memories?
My fondest memories. Sometimes when we go on a couple to the hotel, because we do travel abroad and work as well. But when we go to the hotels, he wants to know what color dress I'm wearing, because he has to wear the same color suit to match my dress, and we have much fun on stage. Or even when I'm here, and I fix the favorite meal, I have to sit and feed like a child. Not to feed him a spoon or cup or whatever. He sits just like a baby. And we laugh a lot. We have a lot of fun. We sing a lot. Because that's his main thing. So if I should raise a song, he's involved in it as well. And we also have recording together.
Thank you very much for affording the time. Ladies and gentlemen, Georgia Henry, cabaret singer, longtime friend of the legendary Frankie Paul.
Bless
the Lord. Ladies and gentlemen, Georgia Henry has been a longtime friend of Frankie Paul for many years, and her tribute, ladies and gentlemen, brought me to tears. So it is an honor for me to talk with her and to have dialogue with her. I'll be speaking with a whole lot more of Frankie Paul, longtime friends, as we move forward. Thank you.